Hung should be different, needs changing. Please come on and tell us. We're pretty thick-skinned. We're here to serve. That's what it's about. It's about brothers and sisters backing up brothers and sisters. If you think we're not doing it in the right way for whatever reason, excuse me, just having a cough there. If you think we're not doing it in the right way for whatever reason, please, it's your radio station. Get hold of it. Grab it by the, what they call them, short and curlies, and give us a bit of a shake. We might smile, but no, fun aside, tell us what you need it to be. Jim, Paul, Sam, Esther, myself, we'll do our damnedest to make it what you want it to be. Bit of Julian Banjo's coming up. I'll be back soon. Good night, Alan. There's a terrifying thought. Alan said it's time to put his sensible head on. I thought he had that on all the time. My God, I really ought to pick a longer track when I need to go and powder my nose. Being a one-man band as Jim, Paul, Esther, Sam and I are when we're broadcasting like this, you know, not having any backup crew or technical directors or anything like that around. When a boy's got to go, a boy has got to go. You know, nothing you can do about that. I really must put a longer track on, then I don't have to rush. Right, ladies and gentlemen, where are we? Anything going on the chat board? Talking amongst yourself. But can I complain, Lee? Oh, Lee, you've joined us, mate. Good evening, Lee. Sorry, only just seen that. Nice to have you with us, although you're only with us for, what, about 24 minutes before I get to the end of this broadcast. Are we live? Yes, we is. Well, I've got a doctor's certificate anyway, mate. Why do you ask, are we live? If you've got anything there, no, we'll bet Lee gone. How many days you could do? No, but I'm not. I'm going to give up trying to read Scottish. I mean, my name's Campbell, but I'm still going to try and give up. I need a translator for Robert. But there you go, Lee. Yes, we are live. Yeah, you just got on. Fair enough, mate. Real life does get in the way of our naffy style entertainment sometimes. But okay, fella. I mean, you and I spoke on the phone earlier, so. I know what the crack is, mate. I'm going to go back to some music in a moment because I can't get the right page up. I'm going through Facebook and emails and everything else right now. What are we going to go for? Dun, bum, bum, talking with yourselves. Because I like Rod Stewart, I'm going to put some of that on. I'll be back shortly, guys. Keep the comms coming, but remember, we are running down now. We're in the homeward straight for the end of the program.
If I listen long enough to you, I'd find a way to believe that it's all true. Straight-faced while I cried, still I look to find a reason to believe someone like you makes it hard to live without somebody else. Someone like you makes it easy to give. Never think about myself. If I gave you time to change my mind, I'd find a way just to leave the past behind. Knowing that you lied straight-faced while I cry, still I look to find a reason to believe. Makes it hard to live without somebody else. Someone like you makes it easy to give. Never think about myself. Someone like you makes it hard to live without somebody else. Someone like you makes it easy to give. Someone like you makes it hard.
tell me, what you gonna do? Do you wanna get down? What you gonna do? You wanna get down? What you gonna do? You wanna get down? Tell me.
By standing on the wall,
get your back up off the wall.
Tell me, how you gonna do it if you really don't wanna dance? By standing on the wall,
get your back up off the wall.
'Cause I heard all the people saying,
get down on it,
come on in.
Night, would you offer your throat to the wolf with the red roses?
Will he offer me his mouth?
Yes.
Will he offer me his teeth?
Yes.
Will he offer me his jaws?
Yes.
Will he offer me his hunger?
Yes.
Again, will he offer me his hunger?
Yes.
And will he starve without me?
Yes.
Then does he love me?
Yes.
Yes.
On a hot summer night, would you offer your throat to the wolf with the red roses?
Yes.
I bet you say that to all the boys.